Wow.
World renowned for his creative and entertaining airship performances, Rob was the 2012 winner of the Art Show Award for Showmanship, one of the highest honors in the airshow industry.
Look at him.
Rob has been flying for 25 years and has accumulated more than 12,000 hours of flight time and more than 170 different types of aircraft. Rob's favorite aircraft for air shows and competitions is the one you see here today, the NanoPro MT MFSAS. We'd like to welcome all of you to our 2017 Celebrating Freedom Tour. This is our first air show after Rob has won the U.S. National Airbag Championship, a record setting 7 times in a row. He has created many groundbreaking, one-of-a-kind maneuvers never seen before. Now let's watch as he performs one of those maneuvers. We call this the Frisbee. Beautiful MXS is a custom-built, all-carbon fiber, American-made masterpiece, weighing less than 1,200 pounds and producing 300
high-performance
aircraft. Thank you for their
Aviation
service to our country.
Roundup. This is pretty incredible. What do you think? Earplugs.
Now let's watch as Rob sets up for another one of his groundbreaking maneuvers.
Oh, we're going to see a groundbreaking maneuver.
Starting with a half roll to the right, then a double roll to the left, then a double roll back to the right. Strap in tight. This is the Cardiac Express.
I bet. Oh.
www.strataf.org, that's STRATAF.org, for information on how you can participate, donate, or even nominate a veteran for a flight with the team. This next maneuver is always a crowd favorite. We call this the Slide Winder. Check out Rob just hanging off that whirlwind propeller. NanoPro MT is formulated with specially engineered nanoparticles. NanoPro MT's advanced products penetrate deeper to lubricate where it counts.
Good afternoon, Nevada. This is Captain Matthew Tutrick with the Royal Canadian Air Force, and I'm live from the cockpit of 101. With sunny blue skies overhead, we got an amazing show lineup for you today. I'm looking forward to showcasing the aerodynamic capabilities of Canada's multi-role fighter, the CF-18 Hornet. So without any further ado, let's get to it. Jen, give it easy.
Let's watch and listen as Captain Kutrick lights the afterburners and demonstrates the awesome maneuverability and power of the CF-18 with the impressive takeoff and dirty roll.
Here comes.
Captain Kutrick will now demonstrate the high angle of attack capability of the Hornet at minimum speed, approaching center stage at below 120 miles per hour.
Holy
The CF-18 Hornet and the unrestricted vertical climb.
its size, Canada shares its border with just one country, ours, the United States. Say wave to Glib, if you will, in the cockpit. He cannot hear your applause, but wave both hands, take the hats off, wave the pennants. Look, he's carrying an American flag. How cool is that?
Dirty roll, followed by a one hat and a maneuver. Go roll upright and then demonstrate the Super Horn's incredible pitch authority, stop against the wind on a dime.
Is that the Navy? We all have earplugs in. We can't hear each other.
Fortunate to live around this area. The hospitality is fantastic. We cannot thank you enough. And we look forward to coming back sometime soon. Thank you, everybody. We love you, and we love this valley. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to turn the microphone over to your United States Air Force jet demonstration team, the Thunderbirds.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. It's an honor to fly for you today in Reno, Nevada. As we speak, your Air Force has more than 20,000 airmen deployed around the world to support a wartime operation. Have it clear, military men and women from Nevada actively engaged in defending our way of life. And what you've all been waiting for, Thunderbirds. 2, 3.
are approaching from the right. This is a rare opportunity to go inside the cockpit of Thunderbird 1, as Lieutenant Colonel Hurd calls for the four Diamond pilots to perform simultaneous aileron rolls in close formation. Represent America's Air Force, breaking barriers for 70 years. We are the most lethal Air Force on the planet. Now look back into the right and find Thunderbirds 5 and 6 teamed up this time to create a mirror image in their trademark Calypso Pass.
Rightfully keen, those magnificent men in their flight.